इस शुक्रवार को रिलीज होने वाली बीए पास फेस्टिवल सर्किट में तो पास हो गई है एंड पास हो गई है विद फ्लाइंग कलर्स. इट हैज वन सेवरल अवार्ड्स, इट हैज बीन नॉमिनेटेड फॉर मेनी मोर अवार्ड्स. अब देखना है कि बॉक्स ऑफिस की रेस ये किस प्रकार जीतती है, विद फर्स्ट क्लास मार्क्स या विद डिस्टिंक्शन मार्क्स. और आज इसी फिल्म के प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर अजय बहल एंड लीड पेयर शादाब कमल और शिल्पा शुक्ला हमारे साथ स्टूडियो में हैं. लेट्स फर्स्ट वेलकम देम. वेलकम टू ईटीसी बॉलीवुड बिजनेस. अजय जी, एप्रीहेंसिव हैं या डरे हुए हैं अब, क्योंकि फेस्टिवल सर्किट में तो आपकी फिल्म को बहुत अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिला है, तो इज इट द सेम थिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पब्लिक या?
कोमल जी, डरने का टाइम ही नहीं है. इट्स सो हेक्टिक, इट्स सो बिजी, लाइक इतने सारे काम पेंडिंग है रिलीज से पहले कि डरने की फुर्सत नहीं है.
मगर जब भरत भाई एक फिल्म के ऑल इंडिया राइट्स ले लेते हैं तो काम का वजन कम हो जाता है.
डेफिनेटली इट हेल्प्स अ लॉट. एंड because of Mr. Bharat Shah getting involved as a presenter of the film, we could manage to show it to people like Mr. Mahesh Bhatt and Mr. Vishal Bharadwaj. Khalid Mohammed has seen the film, Buddha Dev Das Gupta has seen the film, and they've all appreciated it and given us some nice quotes on the film which we're using for our publicity. Bharat bhai nahi hote to in tak pahunchna bahut mushkil tha.
Choti star cast ki film ya new star cast ki film ke sath hamesha India mein Bollywood mein ye problem rehta hi hai. Ye badlav nahi aa sakta hai.
Achhi filmein banengi to badlav aayega. Agar choti star cast ke sath सब फिल्में जो बनती हैं वो अच्छी नहीं होती. सो इफ द कंटेंट इज गुड दैट आई एम श्योर, यू नो, लाइक फुकरे हैज डन सो वेल रिसेंटली एंड इट्स अगेन ऑल न्यू कमर्स एंड वेरी वेल मेड फिल्म एंड गॉट इट्स ड्यू.
करेक्ट, एग्जैक्टली. तो शादाब, आपकी पहली फिल्म, छोटा सा रोल किया था आपने चितगोंग में
जी
हाँ, मगर वैसे लीड प्लेयर के हिसाब से पहली फिल्म है
जी.
एंड अगर मैं गलत नहीं हूं तो ये आपका पहला टेलीविजन इंटरव्यू है.
बिल्कुल.
तो इस इंटरव्यू के लिए ज्यादा डरे हुए हैं या फिल्म के रिलीज से ज्यादा डरे हुए हैं?
फिलहाल तो इंटरव्यू के लिए.
डरने वाली कोई बात नहीं है एक्चुअली.
नो, बट फॉर द फिल्म इट्स a good kind of nervousness. It's like the kind of nervousness you get just before going on stage, before performing a show. So that sort of nervousness I have, that's like butterflies in my stomach.
जैसे शिल्पा को मेरे ख्याल से हॉकी खेलने में नर्वसनेस हुआ था इन चक दे इंडिया.
हाँ, मतलब थोड़ा बहुत, पर ठीक था. इस बार थोड़ी सी ज्यादा नर्वसनेस है
बिकॉज उस फिल्म में बहुत सारी लड़कियां थी.
हाँ, आई गेस सो, शायद. इनफैक्ट मैं बड़ी कॉन्फिडेंट थी एक्चुअली. दो दिन पहले ऐसा हुआ है कि मेरी नर्वसनेस शुरू हुई है
इस फिल्म के रिलीज पर.
जी, okay. जी.
और भला क्यों नर्वसनेस क्यों? सडनली इट हैज डॉन्ड अपॉन यू कि अब रिलीज होने जा रही है.
हाँ, शायद. और वही जैसा शायद आपने कहा, इतनी नर्वसनेस एकदम ही जायज है और होनी भी चाहिए, तो उतनी है.
यू नो, बड़ी स्टार कास्ट फिल्मों में ऐसा होता है कि यू आर अश्योर्ड की ओपनिंग तो लेगी ही बिकॉज बिग स्टार कास्ट, बड़े बजट की फिल्म, बड़े बजट फॉर प्रमोशन, अक्सर गाने होते हैं जो पॉपुलर हो चुके होते हैं. छोटी फिल्मों के साथ कुछ अलग होता है, तो डज दैट मेक यू अ लिटिल मोर नर्वस बिकॉज रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आप पर है या रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आप पर नहीं है?
रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी की बात नहीं है. मुझे लगता है शुरुआत होती है कहानी से. इफ योर स्टोरी इज रियली द हीरो देन इट इज एंड सो बी इट. एंड आई थिंक हमें उतना बैलेंस बनाए रखना चलना चाहिए कि जो उतना देना चाहिए फ्रीडम ऑडियंस को भी और हमें भी, यू नो. सो तो इसलिए स्टार का जो है वो सारा मामला अच्छा है, यू नो. बट एज वी सेड कि बदलना नहीं चाहिए क्या, यू नो. सो आई थिंक इट्स द टाइम.
And I think most importantly, what is going to draw in the audience is the fact, theek hai, bade star cast na ho, par kuch to bada hona chahiye. And I think our film is big, more than anything else. It may not have the big...
In the sense?
It's done so well in the festival circuit. You know, critics are talking about it and they have given rave reviews about the film. We have won so many awards. So I know that we have something to be proud of. We have a very good film to show to the audience. And that is going to draw in the audience, not a big star cast. We have something greater.
Okay, that's interesting. That's interesting. Ajay ji, pehle ye mana jata tha ki agar festival mein film ghoom kar aayi hai festival circuit mein to phir commercially shayad viable nahi hogi, isse log dur rehte the. Kya ye badal raha hai?
It depends on the film, Komal ji. You know, I think there are a lot of films in the festival circuit that are made for that audience, which are very individualistic and introspective, and you know, interior, you explore the interior of the characters. But BA Pass is not a film like that. And for me, aap bore nahi kar sakte audience ko in the name of art. So that is absolutely, that's one sin to, you know, you have to engage an audience. And there are films which are engaging in festivals also. And those are the ones they somehow find a release and reach an audience.
Aapki film ka title to BA Pass hai, but aisa suna hai ki is film mein bahut intimate scenes hai. To BA kis vishay mein pass hote hai? Sex?
See, BA Pass has been used metaphorically because it's a kind of a degree that you do, which technically makes you a graduate, but doesn't really help you land any job in the real world. So similarly, the character of Mukesh, which is Shadab plays Mukesh. So when he realizes, technically he's matured and grown up after, the, you know, towards the end of the story, but it's of no use to him because it's way too late. So we've used the title metaphorically. As far as the intimate scenes go, yes, it's probably the most erotic film to come on Indian screens.
Oh, waqai mein?
Definitely, achha. Definitely. Yeah, it's path breaking in its showcasing of lovemaking scenes. And what is amazing is the censor has not even cut a single frame of the film. So, which basically means that there are two things. Firstly, the scenes are totally ingrained in the story. They, they form the spine of the story. If those scenes were not there, we would not have a story.
Okay.
ज़्यादातर फिल्मों में देखा जाता है कि जो भी passionate scenes हैं अगर वो हटा भी दे तो pictures कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता है उससे. तो in that sense, they're not exploitative at all. It is an adult theme. You're making an adult film and you cannot not show love making because that's the crux of the whole relationship between these two people. And the sexual politics and, you know, the status politics that's happening between this younger man and this older woman. So in that sense, they're not extraneous. They're like part and parcel of the core, of the crux of the story. So that is one reason why the censor could not cut them. The other reason was that it very, very aesthetically shot. We took great care in our lighting, in our compositions and performances. You know, performances are real. And जब real love making का performance होता है तो वो tacky नहीं लगता है. Tacky तब लगता है जब fake है, when the actors are not convinced what they're doing. And both of them have performed brilliantly. And मतलब मैं बात कर रहा हूँ और मेरा
रोंगटे खड़े हो रहे हैं.
It's something which is you haven't seen on Indian screen. It's a very very mature presentation of sex or love, whatever you call it.
तो आपसे जानना चाहूँगा, बहुत सी heroines कतराती हैं intimate scenes करने से. Obviously जब आपने ये film sign की तो story सुनी होगी, script सुनी होगी, आपको पता होगा कि intimate scenes हैं. What went in your mind when you said okay to the film?
मैं ये सवाल जब आप अपने आप से करती थी पहले, जब सुनती थी कि actresses के contracts होते हैं जिसमें वो कहती हैं कि मैं इतना करूँगी और इतना नहीं, तो मैं अक्सर सोचती थी कि वो हद मेरे लिए क्या होगी. But I realized that again, I'm an actor who is exposed to world cinema. मैंने theatre भी किया है. I'm also exposed to nude theatre. Somewhere तो वहाँ पे दिमाग खुल गया. दूसरा ये कि I had to be true to my craft and my form. मैं फंस नहीं सकती यहाँ पे. अगर मैं फंस जाऊँगी तो मैं ना यहाँ की रहूँगी ना वहाँ की. So it was very important for me to take that free fall. And again, such a beautiful story to support it. If it was for a commercial film, for random reasons, I don't know. But here I was really, really convinced that it's going to be worth it. And as an actor, mujhe aisa laga that I am going to be an instrument for change here, you know. So I had full
confidence. Aapko aise lagta hai, aap teenon ko aise lagta hai ki is film se ek badlaav aa sakta hai?
Ji, bilkul. मुझे ऐसा लगता है हिंदुस्तानी, मतलब हम 100 साल मना रहे हैं इंडियन सिनेमा के, तो ऑडियंस भी एक ग्रेजुएशन डिजर्व करती है.
That's saying a lot. शादाब, आप झिझकते थे जब इंटीमेट सीन्स की शूटिंग होती थी?
Not really, because most importantly, I was very confident of what Ajay wanted to do and how he wanted to shoot. Like he had, in the beginning itself, when I met Ajay, he had shared the storyboard, he had shared his ideas with me. So I knew the kind of shots he's going to take. And jab hum log na shoot kar rahe the for the intimate scenes, we only had to worry about our performance. I think like with any other director, I feel that I would have been very apprehensive. I would have gone and checked the monitor to see how he has shot the thing. But I knew what the actual frame looks like, what everything, the whole shot looks like. So I didn't have to worry about, okay, how it's going to appear. My family is going to go and watch the film. And I want to make sure that they don't get embarrassed. You know, they should be proud of seeing whatever they are seeing, the entire film. They shouldn't be like, okay, I didn't want that. So in my mind, I was confident, whereas his direction and his film was concerned. I just had to worry about my performance. That's it.
Okay, okay. And sabse zyada takes kis shot mein hoi?
In fact, it was a dialogue scene.
Yeah. Achha,
so who was messing up the dialogues?
You know, he is telling me, he still tells me ki I was the one who was doing it, I think 21 or 22 takes. अब मैं ना इतनी बुरी नहीं हूँ, मैं फंबल नहीं मारती, मैं डायलॉग नहीं भूलती, कुछ नहीं.
आप इतनी बुरी नहीं, आप बिल्कुल बुरी नहीं है, because चक दे इंडिया में हमने आपकी एक्टिंग देख ली.
हाँ, मतलब लेकिन लोग ऐसा सोचेंगे कहीं कि मैं बहुत सारे टेक लेती हूँ, ऐसा वैसा कुछ नहीं. बट यू नो समथिंग रियली कमेंडेबल अबाउट अजय, एंड आई बिलीव दैट I am a total director's actor. और अजय ने मुझे इस हद तक पुश किया जो मुझे भी नहीं पता था कि मेरा जिद्दीपन कहाँ खत्म होगा. यू नो, सो 22 टेक्स, पर ठीक है, ये कहता है कि नहीं था, नहीं मिल रहा था तो नहीं मिल रहा था.
We'll give it another shot.
Yeah, yeah. So I was.
Since you've been nice to me, I will not reveal the whole story.
Ajay ji, what is going to draw the audiences to the cinema? The fact that it has so many intimate scenes, because एक audience है जो adult film में देखना चाहती है. Because and आजकल ये note किया गया है कि censors. The CBFC, Central Board of Film Certification, अगर adult certification देता है कोई film को, तो then it doesn't really cut too much. It doesn't ask for too many deletions.
Right.
जो भी है pass कर देते हैं, because they've realized that the audience is mature enough to understand.
Right.
तो is this going to be the drawing power of the film, या क्या, किस आप क्या देखते हैं?
I think the censor board is more strict towards violence and crudity. तो कई फिल्में हैं जिनको उन्होंने A दिया और बहुत काटा है, बहुत काटा है. With this, after the censor screening, you know, the head of jury was there. She told me, I wish there were more films like this being made in India. And I was very nervous. Like I was like pacing up and down. NFDC पूरा मैंने नाप दिया था, चल चल के ऊपर नीचे कि क्या होगा, क्या होगा, कुछ भी कटेगा तो मेरी तो पिक्चर बर्बाद हो जाएगी. But they were very supportive. Audience is very intelligent and very perceptive. So, of course, a film has a sexual context. So, मालूम पड़ता है promo देख के. But promo से बहुत लोगों ने ये भी idea लगाया कि कुछ अलग है. There's a certain intensity. It is not something which is frivolous and a B-grade kind of exploitation film. So, there is a lot of undercurrent which is happening in the promo which the people have kind of got. And that much I can tell you, Komal ji, people will come in and they will definitely get what they came in for. But by the time they leave, sex is going to be the last thing on their mind.
Oh, I promise you. It has such an impact, huh?
Yeah.
And finally, on a parting note, अब जब फिल्म रिलीज पर है, आपसे पहले जानना चाहूँगा कि ये one-off case था, or you feel you become a part of the Hindi film industry?
I think I'll just have to wait and watch. I'm like very patiently waiting for the release of the film.
But ek award mein to aapko best actor award bhi mila hai. Ek festival mein, sorry.
Ji.
To uske baad offers nahi aaye hain?
Not yet.
Okay.
That's honest.
So I'm just waiting for. See, this is as big as it can get for me. I'm playing the protagonist in the film, so people will get to see the kind of performance I can deliver and what I'm capable of doing. So they will judge me after watching the film. This is the biggest showreel an actor can get.
Correct.
So I have my fingers crossed.
For the Friday and for the weekend.
Yeah.
And Shilpa, Chak De India ke baad, one had expected that one would get to see much, much more of you. Aapne kam film mein sign ki or less work came your way?
Mix of both actually. जब मुझे मैंने बहुत सारी फिल्में साइन की जो शूट भी हुई, नहीं भी हुई, आधी पौनी बड़े प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस भी. So now after 5 years or 6 years of it, I think it was either some bad karma that I must have done something wrong in the cosmos. But now I'm back. I'm more prepared. I'm balanced. I think earlier I was not clear. Chak De happened like. तब तक मैं डिसाइड ही नहीं कर पाई कि ये मेरी कॉलिंग भी है कि नहीं. सो 4 years एंड 5 years एक्चुअली वेंट इनटू लॉट ऑफ इंटरनल मोनोलॉग्स एंड सोल सर्चिंग एंड व्हेन वर्क स्टार्टेड कमिंग आई डिडंट वांट टू डू इट. यू नो,
अच्छा ऐसा भी हुआ?
हाँ जी जी बिल्कुल. लेकिन वो ठीक है, उतनी इज्जत मुझे लगता है हमें अपने आप को देनी चाहिए. यू नो, कि जब तक हमारा दिमाग शांत ना हो जाए, वी शुड नॉट जंप इनटू थिंग्स. सो नाउ आई एम क्लियर एंड होपिंग फॉर अ Nice future.
Hoping to pass with flying colors.
Absolutely. Yes.
चलिए, आप लोगों के साथ बातें करके बहुत अच्छा लगा. And yes, hoping that this Friday opens up new doors for all of you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. तो दोस्तों, ये थी टीम बीए पास की. और जैसा आपने इंटरव्यू में सुना, it has a lot of intimate scenes, lekin that is not all. And jaisa director Ajay Bahl sahab ne bataya ki of course it will satisfy that urge of yours, lekin jab aap film dekh kar seat se uthenge aur cinema ghar se bahar jayenge, tab that is not what will be at the top of your mind, because this film has much much more than just intimate scenes. To is weekend ko aapko kya karna hai, you yourself know. Of course head to a cinema screening, be a pass and decide for yourself whether this film deserves first class or distinction marks. Dosto aaj ke liye bas itna hi. Guys, we'll leave you with that. Hamari mulaqat kal phir hogi ETC Bollywood Business ke ek aur mazedar exciting episode mein. In the meantime, aapke koi sujhav, koi suggestions ho, to please do write in to us at bollywoodbusiness@znetwork.com. And if you have any questions relating to the world of cinema, to uthaiye apna mobile phone, type kijiye BBiz, space chhodiye, type kijiye apna pura sawal, space chhodkar apna naam type karke bhejiye 57575 par. You can follow us on Twitter @ETC Bollywood. This is Komal Nahta bidding you goodbye.